water.
Corn syrup.
Corn syrup.
And we have sticks. Well, we already got sticks. And we have syrup. Now let's get to it. Oh, can I?
Here. What is this? Three cups of sugar. Together, like a team?
No, it's not the, oh yeah. I'm gonna put it in. It's stuck there.
Yep, just let it keep going for a second. Guess what we can use?
What?
We can use stick. The stick.
Yes. Let me do it.
There you go.
Look like slime to you though. It looks like slime when I do that.
Mm-hmm.
Because sticky. Of this.
It's syrup.
No, I'm stuck to the syrup now. Well, it's okay. I'm used to syrup.
What do you use syrup for?
For pancakes.
Pancakes? Waffles?
And I put chocolate on my waffles last time.
All right, I think we got it.
Yep, now it's time to put the fruit in.
All right.
Okay, we're gonna use like green and red, yes?
We're gonna use red.
Where is red? I'm gonna use red for you.
We can only use one color.
No, I'm using red.
Put your red.
And we're gonna stir up. Are there two spoons so we can stir up, Mom? Look at the reddish. Now I'm gonna pour it in there and then we're gonna like stir it up.
Look at it. I can't see up. They're like Easter Bunny stuff. And like we can.
Oh, be careful.
Dip it in there.
Stir it really slow.
Where's the reddish when I pick it up? Pick yours up. When you get it. It looks like sundae ice cream. Get out.
All right, let's take it to the stove.
Yup, it looks like slimy stove. Make sure we have a dot with us and we put it in the oven right now and yeah, and we're gonna put it on medium. Here we go.
And do not stir until it starts to boil.
So what are y'all doing?
All right, so let's see if it's ready. We're gonna drip a little. Hold on, let me get it. We're gonna drip a little in this cold water.
Ooh, I want one.
No, it's not.
Right. No, almost.
You can stir it up now?
Nope. If it gets hard, when we put it in the cold water, then it's ready. It's almost ready. Ready to stir again?
Yeah.
Let's stir. All right. Let's put test it.
That's
I think
that's enough.
We're good.
They smell like hair stuff. And green beans, too.
It smells like green beans. Oh, candy green beans. All right.
Smell like hair stuff.
Can you cut the stove off? All right. Be careful. All right, so what are we doing now?
Dipping it. Whoa. I make it like candy apple now.
Yes, turn it in circles.
No.
Red apples.
Red apple first.
Thank you. All right, you want to do a red one? Take it, dip it, and turn. Keep turning. Make sure you don't touch the pot, okay? Here, angle. Now turn. All right. Think that's good?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Pick it up. Perfect. One more?
Yeah. Here, you do this one.
Okay.
No, the heavy one. The red ones is heavy.
Yes, because they are big.
And these ones is not. Oh, that's why. My teeth was done yesterday. Right here? Right here, look. Put it in the fridge for 30 minutes. I'm opening these wrappers.
What is this stuff?
Cornmeal. You can eat these too.
Where'd you get these from?
Walmart. You can eat these too. And then they're so delicious. And then you can get something else like these, and it tastes like something else where you get them from. And like, they have white and black. You can taste those ones. And them at the Dollar Tree, so go get them. And they're called cattails. And go get those at Dollar Tree. And they taste like the same thing like these. And
what does the package look like?
It's yellow.
Let me see it.
I'm looking like I'm wrapping it like I'm eating candy. You open that one. I'm opening it real fast. I was about to eat one.
Thank you.
gonna wrap it in, so now we're gonna put two heavy screens in now. Stir that up. The caramel cereal.
You gonna hold the spoon?
Well, you put it in while I throw it in.
Well, I need to measure it with the spoon. So can you put the spoon right here? Nope, 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 nope. Just like this, okay? When I say dump, then you dump it in, okay? Dump.
It looks like cereal to me.
All right, that's one. Hold it, hold it. One more. No, we gotta put it in the microwave, let it melt, and then we will stir.
Yep. Hey, I was about to press that.
Sorry. You took too long. But you were still too slow.
Kinda got to walk slow.
Is it melting?
No, can't see it.
Okay.
I only can see a little bit. I can't see it. Can y'all see it?
Not yet.
I can see the light though. It takes fast enough to do this one.
Okay.
It's like a back.
Let's see what we're doing.
It looks like a picture.
Anything happening?
No.
All right, keep going. You want to check it?
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Let's stir it.
Yeah, I want to stir it. I love that cream butter right here. I think we got to put it in the oven some more. Look like cereal. That looks like cereal. It really looks like cereal. It looks like butter.
All right, back in?
Yeah. That's good to go.
Put it on one.
One?
Yes.
Right here. Is it cutting? Apple?
No, thank you.
Let me see your apple.
Hey guys. the family name. Hey, good. I'm gonna lick the spoon, babe.
No, you can't lick the spoon.
Yeah. Yeah. It tastes so good. I love making candy apples. We'll see you back in a minute. Time to do it.
Can you hand me an apple?
Sure. I would do this one. Okay, this is going to be a long one.
All right, hold it straight up.
I see one right here. Should we do a little bit more?
Let's see. If you put it straight down, I think you're good. Okay. Thank you. Nope, just one at a time. All right, I'll do the last one.
Hey, not there.
Hey.
I wanna help.
Wait, let me see. You gotta get all that caramel.
Do a reverse for you and do that?
Nope.
The reverse for you.
I think
we should play some games while it's cooking.
So what do we do when we finish?
Eat some? Yeah. We'll have to eat it. Right?
You go to the kitchen and you go get another apple really quick.
Okay. How fast I can get it from? Count that for me.
10, 9, 8, 7. How about you get a knife too? Other drawer. Any knife. All right.
Okay, I need help right here. really good. Mommy, you try one.
It's actually warm.
This is the best day ever. We gotta put these in the refrigerator for 45 minutes. So what did you think about the apple? It tastes very good. It tastes like cornmeal.
Tastes like taffy?
No, cornmeal.
Caramel?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you to follow me on Instagram. Thank you to watch and comment. And thank you to go into my video. Bye.